Hi students, today we are going to see the first unit map. First unit map, the World War One. The World War One, what are the countries participated in the World War One? They mentioned here. So let us see where are the countries are located. First we will see the Great Britain. This is Great Britain. Next, Germany. Germany is here. France is here. Italy is inside here. And Morocco here. Africa, Greece here. Turkey, Siberia, Bosnia, Austria, Hungary, Belgium. These are the countries inside the European countries. The Africa, Morocco, Greece. Africa, Morocco is a African continent. Russia. Russia is the power that time. Russia is the powerful country. So Russia is occupying lots of space. We already know that Russia is the power center. Next, Canada. Canada is under the control of Great Britain. India also. India, Canada, Australia is under the control of Great Britain. New Zealand. So we have seen in the world map what are the countries and their empires. Now we are going to see the tribal intent. See, the orange color is indicates British empires. Where are the orange color is displaying, there will be the British empires occupied the places. Next, the magenta, French empire. The magenta color, French empires occupied these places. This and all. Next, the Russian empires. The Russian empires color is yellow. They occupied these places. Most of the places occupied by the Russians. Next, the tribal alliance. Tribal alliance, what are the places they are having? The Germany. The dark green belongs to Germany. Germany empires. And the purple color indicates Italian empires. Italian empires. Next, Austro-Hungarian empires. Dark pink. It's the color indicates Austria-Hungary. And others green color. Light green. Light color belongs to the other countries, small countries. So we have seen this world map. Understand that what are the countries is participated in the first world war, and you must know the places of that countries. If you see that Balkans, this is located in the European countries. What are the Balkans? Are they? You can see the places. Already we have seen Bulgaria, Bulgaria Sea, Siberia, Pristina, Rosetsva, Spokio, North, Maximona, Antarctic Sea, Atlantic Sea, Ionian Sea, Thracian Sea, Aegean Sea, and what are the places is belong to Balkan countries are here. So let us see and understand the countries where it located. Thank you, children.